We begin with that murder investigation at a Metro Atlanta mall. A man's dead after a shooting there. A medical examiner says they've not yet notified the man's family. Our Daniel Wilkerson has more on the search for the shooters from Stonecrest Mall in DeKalb County.
Stonecrest Mall, 11:30 Sunday night. Investigators say a man had just seen a movie when things go terribly wrong. He reaches the outside courtyard between the mall and another business when suddenly there is gunfire. Officers say several rounds fired, possibly multiple shooters. They would later call the crime scene they would have to investigate expansive. Amid the gunfire, a man is shot. Paramedics arrive, but sadly, police say on the way to a hospital, the victim dies. Officers take several people to the DeKalb County Police Headquarters, initially calling them persons of interest. Investigators would spend hours collecting evidence at the scene and working to get surveillance footage from the Stonecrest Mall management, all to determine what happened and why. Still a lot of questions in this case. If you have information, police would like to hear from you. The number to call is on your screen. That's Crime Stoppers. You can remain anonymous, and there may be a reward available. In DeKalb County, Daniel Wilkerson, CBS 46 News.